What's going on, y'all? Matthew Runaway coming back at you with another reaction video. Today I'm excited. I haven't heard this band in a long time, probably since one of their first singles, maybe a cover. Today we're reacting to I Prevail Hurricane. I ain't looking for love, girl. I'm just working on me. It don't hurt to drown, just paint the town like a bottle is all I need. And oh, you can't smile. I know a little bit about I Prevail. They're a really good band, good music. I first found out about them when they recorded a cover. I can't remember what it was, but that was when I was first introduced to them. And then they had put out a follow-up single. What was it called? Scars. Scars, that was it. And I've heard that before, and I remember really liking it. So I got a suggestion to check out this video. I was told it was really good, and my buddy that knows me really well said that this would be a good video, that I would really love it. So with no further ado, let's bog deep and let her eat, do it for Dale, and this is my reaction to I Prevail Hurricane. They're much more EDM now than they were when I first heard them. So I'm interested to see where that goes. Tell me I was never good enough. Remind me of the demons that I've been running from. Tell me who the hell you thought I was. Or just blame it on the person I've become. Alright, so there we go. It went viral. This is cool. It's actually kind of just telling the story with a bunch of live footage. One thing about me, a weakness for me, is live footage. I don't know why. I've always just loved seeing bands on the road, and yeah, I just love it. When I'm with anyone, maybe I'm already gone. Passion in those vocals. I've always said to myself, I'm like, darn, I gotta learn how to sing like that, like just wailing on your chords, but man, that's gotta be hard on you. Their story was that hard. That's crazy. The bus fire and the voice. The one thing I will tell you is I've never had my voice hurt what I'm assuming is as bad as his was, but when your voice is hurt and you know that you have to go out and play shows, it really weighs on you. It's a feeling that I can describe it to is if you're ever really in debt, it's something that when you go to sleep, you think about it. It's in your head all the time. So I can't even imagine being on like a long tour like metalcore bands have to be on and having your voice hurt.
Down. Let's go and down.
another thing I'm a sucker for. There's actually two things right here in this video I'm a sucker for. I love a super heavy breakdown coming into a really clean, wide open bridge. I love that. And this, the other thing that I love is a comeback story. And this is a great video. I love this video. And I don't know why I try. Good for him. This guy just hit a stone cold stunner right here. I love it. Somebody in this band is a wrestling fan. I'm seeing in the background a lot too. It looks like they did a tour maybe that had like a wrestling theme to it, because like the drummer was in a wrestling ring and the kind of the artwork looked like WWE. I like that. That's cool. Very different. I can be myself when I'm with anyone, and maybe I'm already gone. All right, so post comments on I Prevail Hurricane. I loved it. I really like the direction that this band is going in. I think it was a great track. I'm a sucker for that story. I love the vocals in the chorus. I loved everything about this song. Like, it was well done, produced beautifully. The video was amazing. Like, I don't know if some people don't like these kind of videos, but they're my favorite kind of videos. Like that live footage and the fact that they told a story over it. I think that was cool. And I'm sure that's been done before, but their story is unique and I didn't know it was that hard. So good for them. I'm definitely an I Prevail fan. I think my favorite part about this video was just knowing that they had hit rock bottom and that comeback story. Like, there's nothing better than people that won't quit. That's so inspiring. It just makes you feel, and I love it. I love that they didn't quit and they're bigger than ever, doing great things. And I'm excited to see what new music there is, and I'm definitely gonna react to some more I Prevail. Good stuff. At the start, they didn't have as much EDM in the band, if I remember, but I really dig this. I think it's really cool. And I definitely hope they keep going down this avenue. But yeah, I really like the music, and I think it'd be really cool if these guys did a collab with country music. I don't know, maybe if they're watching this video, they can reach out to me and we can hook it up. But on a serious note, I love this video. I love the song. I can't give anybody a 10, you know, because nobody's a perfect 10, but it's pretty close to it. So I enjoyed it. I Prevail. You get the Matthew Runaway stamp of approval. Not that that means anything. But yeah, I really loved it. Good job, guys. All right, guys. I hope you enjoyed that reaction video. Make sure to like, subscribe, and leave a comment down below. Just let me know what you want to see on the YouTube channel. I'm down to react to anything at all. You send it, we'll do it. Food videos, car videos, any kind of genre of music, we're going to do it. See y'all next time.